ladies and gentlemen, we have tonight a new contender.